yet another exciting video. If it's your first time stopping by, welcome to the Journey Began with Eva family. This is a happy family. We are friends here, and our business in this channel is basically sharing our travel experiences by exploring different destinations, and we also tackle life matters, things which make us happy and unhappy, things which affect our lives directly and indirectly. We tackle all that right here in this channel and try to look for solutions together. Excuse me for the noise, guys, and the echo too. Today is Sunday, and as expected, everyone is at home running their errands in the house, because right now it's around, I think 1:30 p.m. So everyone is in the house, and you know when you're in the house, you can't help it but just play your favorite music. So that's why I came to hide here in this empty room, hence the echo. So you'll excuse me for that today. And today I intend to show you guys my step-by-step routine on how I take good care of this beautiful natural African hair. I'll be showing you guys some of the products which I normally use on my hair. These days, since Corona hit, I discovered a new way. I wash my hair myself, guys. What I normally do is I do some thorough washing of my hair, then I just walk to a nearby salon for some light blow dry. So stick around if you're interested in seeing how I normally do it. I'll be showing you the products and taking you through a step-by-step routine on how I do it. For those who haven't subscribed, by the way, please subscribe. There's a red button somewhere on the screen, right here, somewhere here. Click on it, you'll have subscribed. Then remember to put the bell on so that you can always get notified whenever I upload new content. So stick around, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up as always. So I braided my hair yesterday, and I've just been combing it gently, detangling the ends, ready to wash it. So what I normally do, I make sure that I have combed every strand of my hair to make sure that it doesn't tangle when I pour water on it. That's what I'm doing right now. Then the products I normally use, let me show you guys. I use this, the Mikalla brand. This video is not sponsored, by the way. I'm just showing you guys the products which I love. I love this Mikalla brand. Since I discovered it, I've been so happy. I love the smell, and I love the fact that my hair doesn't break as it used to. So these are the products that I use. We have the conditioner, Mikalla brand. No, I should have started with this. The shampoo, the conditioner, and the treatment. So these are the products that I'll be using. Then later on, I'll be showing you what I normally apply on my scalp. So now let's get into the washing. Washing my hair rather is that I am able to use the products as much as I want to. I can use the amount I want on my hair. If not, like in the salon, where they limit the amounts because it is a business and they have to make profits. So now I am done detangling the hair. What I am going to do is I'm going to rinse this conditioner off. Then after rinsing it off, I will put the treatment. For the treatment, I'm not going to wash it off because it is a leave-in treatment. I don't know how many of you prefer the leave-in treatment to the one that you rinse off. Personally, I prefer the leave-in because I remain with the benefits of the treatment. I'm somehow assured that my hair will not break, so I normally prefer the leave-in treatment. I don't know how many of you prefer the leave-in like I do. Leave a comment in the comment section below. So after rinsing this off, I'm just going to put the treatment. Then I just walk to the nearby salon for some light blow drying. So hope to see you after the blow drying. So now I'm done rinsing off the conditioner. It's time for a treatment. This one. Okay, let's try combing a little bit. You see, my hair is not breaking. That's why you should treat your hair. And I recommend this Mikalla brand. This video is not sponsored, by the way. I'm just sharing the products that I use and I love, and they work for me. So I recommend this Mikalla brand of products. They have really favored my hair, and I hope they'll favor you too. You see how easily I am combing my hair, and it is wet and it is not breaking. Look at it, look at this. So hi guys, I'm just from the salon for some light blow drying. This is how my hair looks right now. What I normally do is after the light blow drying, I don't usually oil my hair from the salon. I come back to the house and oil the scalp myself. So this is what I use on my hair. Coconut oil, which I love so much because I use it on my head, on my face, on my body. It's a multi-purpose oil which I love, love so much. So right now I'm just going to oil my scalp slowly, gently, and ensure that my hair soaks in this coconut oil. So let's do this. Who is this? Who is this? So guys, that's basically how my hair looks like after those few and simple steps. If you've loved watching the video, then go right ahead and give the video a thumbs up. And for those who haven't subscribed, kindly consider subscribing. And also, I leave my other videos somewhere on the screen. Watch them, get to know me, get to familiarize yourself with the journey began with Eva family. Thank you so much for watching up to this far. Let's catch up in my next one, guys. Ciao!